That breaking news in Sacramento, where an attempted carjacking led to the suspect jumping off the freeway.
Quite the crazy story. This is according to Sac PD. Here's what we know. They also tell us it all started on 29th and P Streets just before 7. Biz 80 was shut down while they tried to talk to the suspect, but then he jumped. Police say he was detained. Later, he wasn't badly hurt. He suffered non-life-threatening injuries from that fall.